Right now we are concerned about their well-being, where they're going to locate them from Edimoni to which camp. It's not sure, it's not clear. There must be a strategic plan from the Greek government and the European Union to relocate these refugees in a better, well accommodated for location.
Because after what happened today at Idomeni, we couldn't get into the camp. So this is our way to saying the we want the borders to be opened, and we are not agreeing with the European politics.